Basically, I was hired to do research on BioSteel high-performance sports drink in order to validate the enhancing effect that they've been seeing with the NHL athletes. And the aim was to validate that scientifically in a controlled manner and study design.
This is drawn out over the course of a year. So the early phases were more or less trying to work out the bugs and comparing it to how we developed the project later on. Bringing everything together at the end was quite challenging, but it was a good learning experience.
For a lot of us, it was our first time in a research setting, so it was cool to be a part of actually testing instead of doing it. It's a lot of theory because you don't have that hands-on opportunity. So this was a chance to get us actually in the lab and actually running the tests and actually doing all the stuff that you talk about doing, but maybe sometimes you don't actually get the chance to.
This project, I was able to have an opportunity to present at the Ontario Exercise Physiology Conference. So through that, I met like other professors and like students from other schools and like grad programs and stuff, and I was able to connect through them.
The skills in regards to using Excel and SPSS and working more so with data sets. My previous experience had been actually extracting the data, like doing interviews. So this was more really data oriented. So it was beneficial for me for that reason.
Best part was working alongside industry professionals and getting to bridge my skills I've learned in my program to some real world experience.
It's fun. It was good to have. We had a really good team to work with, and everybody's always really, it's really positive. So we always had music going and everybody was happy to be there, and it's a good experience when everybody has good energy.